What's going on, everybody? How's everybody doing today? Well, today I'm in Brownsville, Pennsylvania at the National Pike Steam, Gas, and Horse Association. And they're putting on a show. And they're going to have power equipment and tractors and, I don't know, maybe some horses. But some of it's going to be steam power, diesel power. Let's go see what they got. This is going to be a lot of fun. All right, let's go take a look. Hit and miss water pump, that's pretty cool. That's a big one. There's a beast. 1956 Ford F750 body. Here we got Cooter's tow truck, and guess what's on Cooter's tow truck? The General Lee. Fantastic. Studebaker's pretty cool. Steak bedsides. Said 1949. Man, I'd hope you never fall off your tractor and get run over. Look at that. Whew, my. Jeep FC150, 1959. mining operation examples going on, but that equipment there is broken right now. He's going to move the little locomotive here. It's electric. There's an old underground mining ambulance car. That thing's solid steel. An old coal cutting machine. They've got it nicknamed the Widowmaker. I can see why. It's like a foot taker offer. We've got a ripper on display. Well, that thing would wall out some coal right there. Send it down the conveyor, on out the chute. Yeah, dynamite car. Old console. Got a rock crusher on display here, belt driven by an old steam engine back there, and they let you crush some rocks. Got an auger that takes it away. Crunch, 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 crunch. Look at that. It's got an auger, takes it to a belt down that way, and and that motor is running a belt. Taking it up the belt, comes out the end of the spoils pile. That's pretty cool. This old Massey Harris is pretty cool. It's four-wheel drive basically. The rear comes off the differential. Each wheel has a gearbox. In the front, the gearbox is kind of steering. It's got a knuckle joint right here inside the gears there. That's pretty cool. I like the older interesting stuff. Stuff you never seen before. It's got its belt drive, its pulley guides. Look at this black beauty. This is gorgeous. 1953 Farmall Super C. Incredible. Wow, there was a lot here to see. I hope you guys enjoyed what I showed you. I mean, I could have probably did 2 hours of footage here. There's just so much stuff here to see. It was fantastic. All right, until next time, like, share, subscribe. Don't cost nothing. Hit that button. Happy out.